doing Lesynd, professional wrestler, trying to make it on the internet. I should say, redo it. It's been a minute, guys, since I've done a vlog. I've been uploading matches on my channel. It's been a minute for a vlog, like, probably almost like 8 months, I want to say now. But we're back with a vlog. We're going to do a day in the life today. Day of a show. I got a match today in the city of Atlanta. My city. I'm the king of Atlanta doing Lesynd versus Sal Renaro. Sal's a legend in the independent game down here in the southeast. So it's going to be a fun match. I'm heel. I'm going to kick his ass. Let's see how it plays out. We'll get to that later in the footage. But right now, just eating some salmon. I got to get a good meal in before the show, especially a day of a show. Check this out. Nice rice, green beans right here. Let me take a bite for you boys. It's important for me to eat healthy the week of a match. I mean, like, I'll eat donuts, ice cream, all that type of stuff. Or not ice cream, I like frozen yogurt instead, but I'll eat sweets and all that type of stuff, but not the week of a match, which these next couple months, like June, July, August, pretty much for the rest of the year, I'm pretty booked up, which is a great thing. Like, every weekend I have 1 to 2 matches, which is great for me, so I'm gonna have to cut out the sweet stuff. Eat like this, which I don't mind doing. I mean, like, salmon is good, this rice is bust down, and the green beans is probably my favorite vegetable to eat. Yeah, just gonna eat this up right now. We'll load the car up and catch you guys at the show. Me and Quin are on the way to the show now. We got like a 40-minute drive. It's in Midtown Atlanta. I stay down south a little bit, plus Atlantic traffic. It's gonna be a fun show. I didn't bring the merch this time. It's the first time at this venue, so I like to see it out. Like, see which fans are going to be into buying stuff before I haul a table, 2 chairs, and a crate full of t-shirts to the show. It's a lot to do sometimes, but when it pays off big time. So it's definitely worth it when there's a situation to bring it. But I just got my bag right there. It's got my gear in it, my knee pads, my knee brace, all that stuff a wrestler needs, my shoes, all that good stuff. So yeah, we're going to stop by the gas station, grab a Ghost Energy before the show, and then we'll see y'all at the show. Found the Ghost. Let's go. I had this one last night when me and KJ went to the show. That one's ass. I ain't gonna lie, pretty mid. Fuck it, let's get the phase pop. Shout out Bank, shout out Phase. He's a fuck up. Get me in there, Bank. Frankie wants a C4. I don't know which one. Let's go with Midnight, or we'll go with regular Cherry, Frankie. Alright, we'll be at the show next. Made it to the venue now, Steady Hand Beer Company. Let's do this, man. Me and Quin hype, gonna have a banger match. Let's go say what's good, then.
Hey, bro, how you doing?
Good, bro.
How are you?
What's up, man?
Hey! What's up? Hello.
Good, man. What's up, Quin?
What's up?
Oh, that dude, thank good. Fucking God. Yeah, I don't give a shit. I just need it. Oh, thank God. I'm so fucking hurt.
You didn't go into ghosting, bro.
That's what I normally get. Normally get ghost. But C4 is a good replacement of ghost energy. Or Prime.
Logan ain't gonna watch this shit anyways. To warm up in the ring, I gotta get in here and get some rolls in, run the ropes, take a couple falls, just so when I get out there, I'm not like, my body isn't unexpected to what's going on. Full warmed up and body's got some motion already in it.
Oh,
700, this a stimmy war. Teachers used to tell me, nah, I caught some Jimmy Torque. Good in the willow, all the ops, I got an ipsy sore. Put the blue strips and dubs down and let the 50s tour. Bitch switching sides, her middle name should be Wishy Wash. I've been jamming chips for 5+, let's have a gift here. Probably knock the plug head off, he try and rip me off. Me mugging, clutching on the Drake, do not piss me off. My boys acting real tough for some fake killers. Yeah, we used to drop, when she get here, have my way. We the latest bullshit, and I'm thinking I need a figure.
Make some noise! Live right now!
Leave him looking like he's sleeping off a bar. Chain 3-tone, and I came V-long. Did the clerk bow twice, then I came 3-0. In a loft OT, so I came 3-ho. 3 threats in the morning, so I came 3-pose. Walking out the bank, smell like Creed in the house of Dank. Mid-kick cost a couple blues, that's without the drink. Real paper, you ain't never made the money counter break. Finna turn my baller on, it's walkie in my power act. Reminiscing about the runs, fucked around and found my blend. Sometimes I wish all the love came without the hate. Shit talker, specializing, giving hoes the sour face. Told the plug I need 10 free if he an hour late. Came a long way, I charged 100 for them first verse. Reach for this chain, we gon' put him in the earth surf. All the pretty loyal bitches in the world deserve Burke. Yeah, I'm on the road, bright and early, hear the birds chirp. Balaclava on, but my Habibi, he preferred turban. Projector on the beamer, when I skirt around the vert germ. Fuck a rap, all the snitches in the world deserve hearses. His tail flaring with your bitches and my words, son. Never could I fall off as long as this clerk's work. Had to ask my last bitch, like really was the dirt worth it. Trying to stop the shine, must ain't hear that we burn curtain. Long sleeve with a wide body. I'm flipping oranges, I'm on Apple, finna ship some jacks. He callin' for his bitch back, I know I got him pissed, I crack. Round, round, seein' up and air him up like fix a flex. Zip tight in this motherfucker.
Alright, so, Frankie, you failed us out.
Good. White Mike put up a lot better fight than I thought. A lot better fight than I thought.
Kenway got
hey, excuse me, fellas, sorry to interrupt, but I have to ask Dylan the question.
Yeah, you are sorry.
10 inches, Tyreek, that's the answer.
Anyways,
he's not joking.
Anyways,
ask your question. Stop stuttering.
Okay, Dylan, I want to know, how are you feeling right now after Pelts basically cost you that match against Sovereign?
Man, I'm pissed. I've been pissed since last Savage 16. We take it outside the ring. Why are we going outside the ring, Peps? You want to get Michael involved? Show me your head.
3MP.
Yeah, 3MP was bleeding from the head, man.
Stitches,
all that shit. Tonight, he wants to come get involved. I had Salvanaro beat. I hit him with the answer swap. It was 1-2. Then Peps wants to come out.
No one invited him.
Yeah,
no one invited him.
He wasn't even booked on their show. He comes out here. He comes out here. He messes up my match, and I'm pissed. And I let him know I'm pissed. Then he's gonna attack me after the match, try to beat me down. No, I'm getting out of here, man.
What are we gonna do next week?
Yeah, next week I'm beating Peps' ass in the ring. Middle of the ring, I'm beating his ass. He doesn't know what he's doing. I got Mike,
Dylan,
I got Quinn, I got KJ, I got Frankie. He doesn't know what he's getting into.
Dylan, I got a plan. Don't worry about it. When you get mad, we get even.
We're getting more than even. We're getting positive.
We got some food. We're on the way back. To the crib. I got a chicken hibachi bowl with yum yum sauce. Delicious. Quinn got, what do you get?
Basic ass Angus burger type shit. It's a fry.
Type shit. Quinn got a good burger. We did get no footage post show. There's just a lot going on. We were saying bye to everyone. Pepper Bottom came out and screwed up the win on Sal. I literally had it. I hit the insta swap. He was out cold. Out cold. He was not moving. Insta swap KO'd him. 1-2, then Pepper Bottom wants to come out and put his foot on the ropes. Like, that was a win for me, and he took that, bro. That's shitty, but it was a banger match. That match was fucking sick. Sal is, like I said in the promo, he's a legend in the Southeast, so that match was a banger. I'm happy with it. Sal is happy with it, too. Yeah, that was a great match. When I upload it, be sure to watch it. I'll get posted as a full match on my channel, so when I post it, be on the lookout. X. I'm posting on X now, too. I'm posting my full videos I would post on YouTube on X. Quote tweet this video with the word route, because we're on the route to the top. That's where we're going. We're going straight to the top with this. Subscribe on YouTube. Hit the bell. I'll see y'all next video. We're out.
Bro, shit.
Type shit.